He says the brain misdirecting.
That's where we're going, isn't it?